I studied economics in college when I was young, and I learned there about a man named Ibn Khaldun, who lived 1,200 years ago in Egypt. And 1,200 years ago, he said, in the beginning of the empire, the rates were low, the tax rates were low, but the revenue was great. He said, in the end of the empire, when the empire was collapsing, the rates were great and the revenue was low.